War memorials like this one behind me play a crucial role in remembrance because they act as historical touchstones, physical monuments that link the past to the present. They enable people to remember and respect the sacrifice of those who died and fought to protect this great country of ours. My name is Stewart Hill, and I suffered a life-changing brain injury in 2009 whilst commanding B Company 2 Mercian in Afghanistan. Art and painting have played a huge role in my own rehabilitation and personal growth. I offer to paint the portraits of service personnel, those who have either served or fallen in battle. The paintings offer comfort and pride to the families these service personnel have left behind. And like the memorial behind me, they act as historical reminders, a link between the past, the present, and the future. That is why I am endorsing the new memorial wall from the Veterans Foundation, a place where everyone can leave their own tribute to those who have paid the ultimate sacrifice for this country. So what is the Veterans Foundation memorial wall? Well, put simply, it's an online destination where you and others can remember and celebrate the lives of loved ones who have died in or after service. You can share your memories and pictures, light virtual candles, and crucially, by supporting the memorial wall, you'll be directly helping British veterans in need. Add your loved ones to the Veterans Foundation memorial wall, and by remembering your fallen heroes, you'll be playing a crucial part in supporting the veterans of today.